is still wet. Finish Jet Dry will fix that. Blah, 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 blah. Ooh, with Jet Dry, dishes dry better than with detergent alone. See? It really does dry better. Use Finish Jet Dry rinsing for dishes that are sparkling and dry.
Ghost of the dog, part of the marine, sounds like a hero to me.
We got the Air Jordan of dogs here.
Come on back.
Jake, Colonel, let's go. Morning train's leaving.
Is that what you want at Lindsay's housewarming?
I'm not going.
Well, why not?
She and I had a little argument.
Oh, that's too bad. Jake, Colonel, let's go.
Sherman, if you do what I think you're going to do, I swear to God I will never speak to you again.
Really? Then by all means, tell me exactly what you think I'm going to do.
You know what I'm talking about.
All right, I'm going to one last time. I have no interest in Lindsay other than as a friend, and she has even less interest in me.
I don't believe you.
Okay, fine. You're right. I'm going over to your girlfriend's house and I'm going to do it on the couch.
Ready, Mom?
What?
Couches in Scotch Garden.
Yeah.
Charlie, did you remember to get the housewarming gift?
Jake's got it, Jake.
Very funny.
We thought so.
Me and Lindsay in a fight.
Oh, that sucks. See ya.
So you're just gonna stay here all night?
Oh, I'll be fine.
Oh, I'm sure you will, but if you get bored, there's a load of laundry in the dryer you could fluff and fold.
You want me to do your job?
Somebody has to.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to say except you're an idiot.
I may be an idiot. But at least I'm home by myself reading Moby Dick. Upside down. Might as well. Maybe she'll like me better.
Where'd you find Elvis? He lives here, right?
Yeah, he's hiding in his room.
How come?
He's really paranoid when he's high. Being in his room. I just came to get him a snack spot.
Amateurs.
Nice party.
Thanks.
So give me the lay of the land.
You mean who in this land can you lay?
If you will.
All right. Hot redhead by the bar. That's Wanda. Recently came out of a terrible marriage.
Nice. What else you got?
Pretty blonde on the couch. That's Terry. She divorced her husband to be a lesbian.
How's that working out for Terry?
Is it a dirty look she's giving Wanda?
I think I see an opening.
By that you mean?
To be subtle, I see an opening.
What? Anything good in my life, you'll have to take it away.
I'm trying. You're so funny and so clever. I finally lean forward so you can look down my dress and see my boobies.
I believe I will. So, do you want to have sex now or wait until after the party? You don't mind that I'm carrying most, if not all, communicable diseases known to man?
Charlie, that's part of your charm.
Come, take me on the couch. Are you sure? It's not Scotch Garden. No matter. We'll Scotch Garden with our love. There's certainly no reason to feel threatened. Let's go. Nice.
Got it. How about you? Oh, Lindsay and I have kind of falling out.
Sure.
don't smell like a skunk.
No, no, long story.
Thunder time.
I think she's fooling around with Charlie behind my back.
Charlie? That lucky duck. I said that, son of a bitch.
Story of my life. Wendy Friedman, Kathy Bell, Amy Driscoll.
Amy Driscoll? I lost my virginity to Amy Driscoll.
Really?
Really?
So you and he are on?
That's what I've been telling you, you smelly